Hello, my name is Javier Gil and I'm the Director of the Biomass Department at SENER. The main activities of the SENER Biomass Department are focused on the development of the technologies which are necessary for the decarbonization of the Spanish economy, related to the circular economy and the renewable fuel production, for transport and industrial applications. Among these technologies, the production of advanced biofuels from biowaste stands out. These technologies are absolutely essential for the decarbonization of transport, which accounts for 27% of carbon dioxide emissions in Spain. Our focus in this area is on sectors that are difficult to electrify, such as heavy road transport, aviation and maritime transport, which represents a current demand in Spain of around 24 million tons of oil equivalent. Due to the volume of this demand, we believe that the decarbonization of these sectors would require adding several different technological options. Therefore, we are also working on the development of technologies for the production of renewable electrofuels, produced from carbon dioxide and renewable electricity. Additionally, we are developing a technology to produce clean solid biofuels from residual biomass, such as agricultural or forest residues. Those biofuels are focused on the decarbonization of industrial sectors intensive in thermal energy consumption. The ultimate goal is to develop a technology that improves the properties of residual biomass to produce quality fuels, environmentally sustainable and competitive in economic terms. On the other hand, one of the most innovative areas in which we are working is the development of a process to produce bioaromatic products from lignin, with low molecular weight and high added value. Lignin is one of the main residues of the pulp and paper industry, with an annual worldwide generation of 57 million tons. 40% of the current chemical industry is based on aromatic products that could be replaced, at least in part, by bioproducts derived from lignin, with a low carbon footprint. Another of the department's main areas of work is the development of bioplastic production technologies such as polyhydroxyl carnoates, a type of bioplastic produced naturally by microorganisms, which is biodegradable even in marine environments. Polyhydroxyl carnoates are a very interesting alternative in a wide range of applications where they provide added value, such as agricultural use, single-use products related to food, food packaging, biowaste managing bags, and in the textile sector. Finally, I would like to highlight that one of the main milestones of the Biomass Department in the last 20 years has been the construction of the Biorefinery and Bioenergy Center, or Bio2C. It is a semi-industrial pillar-scale test facility able to develop production processes for the bioproducts, solid biofuels, advanced liquid or gaseous biofuels. The developments carried out in the Bio2C are an essential intermediate stage between the laboratory and industrial application of these technologies. Thanks to this technological infrastructure, we have the capability to develop and validate bioproducts, biofuels and bioprocesses from the laboratory to a semi-industrial demonstration scale, very close to the market. Compliance with the decarbonization objectives of the Spanish economy requires a specific boost to research into new processes for the production of solid, liquid and gaseous biofuels, as well bioproducts, which have to be produced in a sustainable way from residual biomass, and also new processes for the production of renewable electrofuels. At SENER, we are working on it.